great preaching. Yeah. Brother Essence, Brother Lamb, Brother Turner, yeah. Great messages. Spoke to my heart.
Amen.
Thank you that have worked so diligently in the kitchen, on the grounds, in the sound, the music, the arrangements, the decoration, everything. I tell you what, it's been so great to come back and visit, and thank you for your warm welcome.
Amen.
My dad would always say, the old country guy would say, everybody wanted to go to heaven, nobody wanted to die a goat to get there. Right?
Yeah. Mm.
But in fact, my dad would say, even so, come quickly, Lord Jesus.
Man.
Even so, come quickly. Mm. So we're all looking forward to going to heaven.
Amen.
I'm longing for that country. Judy and I have had the privilege, and I know several of you here have privilege to be in Jerusalem. If you haven't had the privilege, you ought to go. You ought to send your pastor to go. You've been pastor. You ought to send your pastor and his wife to go to Jerusalem, go to Israel. But you ought to go. But there's a new Jerusalem.
Amen.
I'm looking
Amen.
Forward.
Amen.
I'm kind of homesick for sweet Beulah land. Amen. Amen. Brother Myron.
Amen.